here, so he comes in. It's like I actually tried to tire him. And you grab his nose, you throw him down, and you kick him in the ribs.
Awesome. I think that was even better in slow motion.